We don't want to be a part of this sick society.